Hello everyone, my name is Lo Yen Ling. The biggest threat to every country today is COVID-19 pandemic. If I had the power to change something, I would let COVID-19 never appear. So the economy will not recover so promptly that lead to an unemployment crisis, especially airline. Besides, the people far from home can meet their family and friends frequently. And the most important thing is, medical personnel will not be as halted, even though the dentists also joining in the war against the COVID-19. So I wish I had the power to change this terrible situation. Thank you.